since the event of Mr. Floyd happened, I really took a dramatic change. I was beginning to heal, beginning to feel better. And once I viewed the video of Mr. Floyd being murdered, it sent me back to think of Ahmaud when he was killed back in February.